Let's check how you can request a personal developer instance, or PDI. First, you need a ServiceNow account. I've already explained how to create one. Next, visit the ServiceNow Developer site and sign in with your email address and password. The first time you log in, you can complete a short survey to fine-tune your experience on the platform. You can change some of these preferences later in your profile. Once you're in, you can select Request Instance or Start Building. Then you're asked to choose the release for your instance. You usually go for the latest ServiceNow release, but you also have the option to go for an earlier release. Keep in mind that you can always upgrade your personal developer instance. An example of when you may want to get an instance in an earlier release is when your corporate instances are not upgraded to the latest release, and you want to check how things look out of the box and compare. The instance will take a while to set up, and you will be notified when it's ready. Once you're allocated an instance in your desired release, you can easily manage your instance by checking the status and taking different actions. You can activate the plugins that are usually not available on the application manager. I'm going to install a couple of plugins here. Performance Analytics Premium is a paid plugin if you want it installed on your production instance. However, you can get it for free here. You can also install the plugin for the content packs, so you don't have to start from scratch. Next, you can manage email property, which is disabled in your PDI by default. Enabling it allows you to send and receive emails. You have the option to release your instance if you want a fresh instance or no longer need it. As mentioned before, you can always request a new instance. Demo data allows you to test the different features and functionalities of the platform without the need to create your own data. It is great for learning purposes since you don't have to start from zero. If you want to build your instance purely based on your data, you can easily remove all demo data here. With the change user role, you have the option to switch between App Engine Studio Creator and Admin. I prefer Admin since it gives me complete control over my instance. Your instance admin password is auto-generated and is different from your ServiceNow account credentials. You can reset your password at any time if needed. If you accidentally break something and cannot figure out how to fix it, or you want to go back to how things were before, resetting and wiping the instance will help you revert it to the out-of-the-box configuration. Ensure you backup what you need since the action removes all your settings and customizations. You can upgrade to a later release if you are on an earlier release. This will take a few hours to complete, but the instance is available while the upgrade is in progress. You can view the history of all your previous actions on the instance, including password resets, plugin activations, and instance resets. Finally, you can get some help if you have issues with your PDI. A few links are here, including the PDI guide, the path to report your problem, and the community forums. And here is what it looks like when you log into your personal developer instance.